He turned our bones into music.
Come on.
And that's why we have victory and praise. Richard Smallwood, Fred Hammond, Israel Houghton, and all the great singers, Mahalia Jackson, Aretha Franklin.